Hi everyone, dear subscribers. Welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to delete email account on your iPhone. Please subscribe to the channel, put likes, share the video with your friends. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go to the settings on the iPhone or iPad. After that, scroll down to the bottom and find Mail. Click here. Then click on Account and see here there is iCloud. And there is Gmail. Click here. After that, here we see our Gmail account. We see that it is connected to contacts, to notes, calendar, and mail. And if we want to delete it, we press delete account. Carefully read what is written here and press delete from my iPhone. And after that, we were able to completely delete the email account from your iPhone or iPad. Literally, in 1 minute. If you like this video, put likes. Subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.